This is my second biosphere expedition that I'm joining. I came here to the Azores to help Lisa and the team getting new data for the cetaceans. And I hope that our data collection that we do in the next couple of days will help the team to get more insights into what the whales and the dolphins need in this area of the world.